verb woorde. Auxiliary verbs. They can be divided into three groups: present, past and future. Present tense, teenwoordige tyd. Past tense, verlede tyd. And future tense, toekomende tyd. In present tense, teenwoordige tyd, we have het and is. Het meaning have, is meaning is. For their past tense versions, we have het gehad and is that changes into was. For our past tense helping verbs, we have het and was. Het meaning did and was meaning was. In our future tense section, we have sal, will, kan, and moet. Sal meaning will meaning want to, kan meaning can, and moet meaning must. For their past tense versions, we have sal that changes into so, will into vo, kan into kon, and moet into mus.